Alright, now it's time for the time. Time for the time that everyone's waiting for, which is 1v1ing Red Mercy. The blue versus red. Night blue boosted. Night bonobo versus Red Mercy.
It's time to
It's gonna be legend. Wait for it. Dairy. Legendary.
Alright, so how does this work, dude? I actually don't know how this works.
Okay, so it's pretty simple. So the first game, we both agree on a champion that we'll play. So we play the same champion, right?
Mm-hmm.
and then it's gonna be, so it's first to four wins.
Okay.
It's either whoever gets, you know, first blood, first tower, or 100 CS, but pretty much every game it'll be first blood.
Okay.
And then it's gonna be the loser of one of the rounds. For the next round, they can pick side and they can pick champion that we both play.
All right.
And then loser gives the other, and loser gives the winner $100.
Okay. Can you invite me and I'll be right back in like 10 seconds?
Yeah,
10 seconds. I just have to go see this hentai real quick, guys. I'll be right back, okay?
I'll be right back.
Now, do you want to make it a little bit more exciting? A little bit more?
I'm down to make it more exciting.
Okay. Okay, so a little bit more exciting. Instead of the typical $100 to the winner, do you want to do $500 to the charity of the winner's choice?
$500 to the charity? I mean, I'm down. I mean, it's for a good cause and shit, right? So I'm down.
Okay. All right. So winner is, so if it's $500 to the charity of the winner's choice, then. Okay. What champion do you want to play?
We can do... I'm thinking of a champion that's also maybe, you know, could be playing in the jungle. So it's the first match is like fairly even, I would say. Maybe like Lee Sin or something. I don't know.
You want to do Lee Sin?
Want to do Lee Sin?
Let's do Lee Sin. Lee Sin it is then.
Round one. So we are...
And you got a challenger border? Dude, I'm fucking chilling with the diamond border. And you have a challenger border. I'm actually like, that makes me nervous, man.
I mean...
I'm nervous.
You know you can buy those nowadays, right?
Okay. I mean, that's true. You can.
Red's low? Okay. I'm gonna turn up red then. Who's Red Mercy? What do you mean, dude? Red Mercy's one of the biggest league YouTubers.
Biggest? XP.
He's my rival, man. He's red, I'm blue. Alright, I gotta focus. I gotta focus. Oh, I'm bad. I'm off.
I saw that coming.
Oh, oh, you're bad too.
No, we're both bad. Oh, sure. Boosted the novels, yeah.
We will have a tie.
Oh!
Are you dead?
No!
Are you dead?
Am I dead?
Come on, kill him!
How could this happen to me? I made my mistakes.
You already beat me on lead? Alright. That was my warm-up. Honestly, Red, honestly, I wanted to give you a round, dude.
Right, no, I feel you. No, you honestly, man.
Yeah.
That's very generous.
Alright. Oh.
Round two.
I'm gonna do one of my signature champions, right?
Oh, shit.
One of my signature moves.
Rengar?
Nah, dude, I'm pulling out the secret weapon.
Oh, shit. I don't think I'm ready for this, man.
I've got it. Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do, alright?
Okay.
Here it comes. My secret weapon is this.
Aatrox.
Aatrox? Damn, that is truly the secret weapon right there. What do you have? What's your first ability? Let's go.
1% crit? You think my 1% crit's gonna pay off?
Yo, yeah, 1% crit? Yo, yeah. If I lose the 1% crit...
I mean, so funny. Wow, it's 99% you, dude. I see like blue and all red. Oh my. Come on, guys. Listen, I gave him a. Okay, you guys don't believe
no,
that I gave him a round.
Yeah, I felt that. He was going easy. I 100% felt
exactly.
That.
Exactly. I mean, he's got a 100%. Biscuit on a no mana chimpy. You see what I'm saying?
Exactly.
Oh my gosh. How'd you come so accurate with your E's?
I don't know, man.
You're secretly an Aatrox man, aren't you?
Sorry?
You're secretly an Aatrox man.
Yeah, yo, can you not tell anyone this? Right, I'm saving that for a special video.
Oh,
spicy.
Almost, team, almost.
Damn, that was actually kind of scary. I'm surprised you did that much damage.
Oh!
This is not looking good, I have to say.
Oh no!
Right, I'm back in the hell. I'm back in that ass.
Okay, we're fine. We're fine.
Ooh. Oh my god! Save me, please! Oh god, no, get me out of here.
Is he baiting me, team? Is he baiting me right now? Wait, can we recall on this?
Yeah, you can recall if you want, anytime. Yo, you're healing so much, what the fuck?
Oh, you didn't try to dodge it?
No, I tried.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk.
No, am I that bad at this game? Oh, I'm awful.
Now that is a great move. Yeah, it gets me. It gets me every time.
Fuck, I respect that aggressiveness, though. Jesus.
No.
Shit.
That was bad. Okay.
Oh my god.
All right, let's go again.
Holy fuck.
Now I mean business. Now.
Holy shit.
You can unleash my final form, Red. No one has ever done this before.
Round 3.
Pantheon. Now, what's your history with Pantheon?
My history with Pantheon? I used to play him a decent amount, but that was like a year or two ago, so I barely play him anymore.
Alright,
but I know his Q is he throws a spear. I do know that, so I think I'm good to go.
Alright, I'm gonna tell you something, dude. My nickname in middle school was The Baker. Baker.
Was...
They told me I was the Pantheon main, The Baker, in class. Yeah, that's it. That's all I've got. But, I mean
that's enough to scare me, I have to say. Holy fuck. Oh shit. Wait, corrupting potion or
you know
shot?
What? This intimidation's not working, man. You know what? Wait, are we going corrupting? Yeah, you want to? D Baker, then, not the D. Okay, yeah.
It'll come down to who get what do you get level 2? Do you get W or do you get E? You know, that's the big one.
I'm going to get R level 2. I downloaded a hack. Oh. Hey, yours hit first.
Did it?
Yeah.
Well, you have 2 more AD than me. How?
Why does yours hit first?
Does it?
Do you get PID? Oh, mine hit first that time. Alright, we're fine. Wait, Red?
Take a chance over here.
Nah, I'm good. You know what? I'm gonna back, actually. What? Red, what are you doing? Red, what are you doing? Are you cosplaying NIGHTBLUE?
Yo, what the hell? Yo, that tower shot killed me? Oh my. Okay, what's the damage on this tower? 156? Broken confirmed. Alright, well.
No, what?
I legitimately want to flash Fury Eyes and kill you.
Where'd you find this?
You enter. Okay, let's go again. Let's go again.
Round 4.
Flash Fury. Okay, let me think. What do you want to do? You know what? Okay, I want to make this interesting. We're going to go Yasuo. Let's go.
My Yasuo is a equivalent to a
Bonobo.
yeah. Now I'm going to do something a little crazy, a little unconventional on Yasuo.
Feel it.
Because I feel like I'm going to have to use everything up my sleeve for this one. Yes.
Oh shit. Okay, I'm ready. What is it?
I can't say. This is a secret tactic.
Oh, is it? Oh, okay, then don't let me know. I don't want to know. I want to find out. I like surprises, you know?
My secret tactic was to start Windwall. No, I'm kidding.
Oh, shit, yo, damn. I mean, I gotta say, that would be pretty spicy.
Oh, what is that? Okay, that was not good, guys. That was the opposite of good.
Oh, come here, man. Oh! That Q right there. That was close.
We gotta come back. Dude, I need to time my Q better. Holy Mbatiyasu. Alright. Not even.
Yes!
never mind, dude. That's what I get for stealing Donkey's quote. That's what I deserve. Team, this is worth the wait. It's worth it. Okay, there we go.
I wonder what you got. I'm actually curious.
I'm PF sword.
Oh, damn. I mean, that's spicy, man. I don't know if I can deal with that. Holy shit. Man.
Thank you.
You got a loan from somewhere?
Yeah, I got a loan. Someone in the chat gave me a 1300 gold loan. Girl, do I gotta top bro better? See me with the mama, can
I make you jealous? Yeah, be a honor, gotta say you special. Beat her like a drummer, girl, you better be. Okay, I'll give you your space. You know, you can farm if you want. Don't hit me with the Q, that's all. Please. No,
you're close to six, aren't you? You're close to six. He's jabanning me, team. Yeah, I feel like it's close to six. I wanna let you.
Nope.
Right, you got that. I forgot.
Got the windmill man.
Oh, he froze it in front of tower. Oh, now he's in trouble.
Yeah, I'm honestly, that's not good, man. Fuck! God damn it, man.
No!
Oh, fuck that!
No, why? You got your shield at the end? You got your shield at the end?
Yeah, that was okay. I'm not gonna lie. I think you played me pretty hard there.
I got lucky.
Oh my god.
Round 5.
Kha'Zix.
Oh, that's your champion right there.
That's my champion right there. NB3
stopped dying from towers. Not to put any pressure on you, honestly.
Someone just told me to stop dying from towers. How many towers have I died to?
Wait,
the Aatrox one, the Yasuo one.
Aatrox one, you got the tower.
At least in one, I got destroyed. Yeah. All right, here we go, team. I can't lose this one. If I lose this one, it's over. We're 3-1.
Okay, man. It's 3-1. I don't know. Gas over here. Let me cure your ass.
You really want to try it?
I'm out. I canceled my attack.
I like it.
No! What do you mean? Why am I so unlucky?
Here, come here, man. Here, come take it, man. I know you want to.
Guys, should I tower dive again?
I'm outies, man. Outies.
No.
The second I cast the auto,
you didn't use any pods.
No. Oh, you use pods? Okay.
We won't lose this one, guys. I won't let you down. The Weeb Nation cannot lose.
Hey. Okay. Yeah. You know. Okay. Clearly, you're more experienced with the champion.
I'm playing. I'm dying to tower anyway, man.
I'm not gonna use the potions. I don't wanna use the potions. Fuck it.
No, use them.
I feel bad. No. I feel so scared. I mean, I can't. I just can't. It's just wrong.
I wasn't wrong.
That was so unlucky, man. That was actually really unlucky in your end. Like, I don't wanna win that way, you know? I don't wanna win that way.
Alright, okay. We good.
The level 3, Okay.
I still feel bad, you use your pods.
No.
He gave you the win, team.
You got me to 5 HP, right. And you use potions.
Right,
you know what I mean? I think it's fair.
Alright, 3-2.
Round 6.
Okay, we're gonna do this. Okay, this one's pretty spicy. Okay, Gragas.
Oh my, okay.
Wait, did they fix the Q animation on Santa Gragas?
We have no armor?
Oh, no armor.
What?
That's probably bad, actually.
Yeah, what did you say for seals? Hot per level?
Yeah. Oh, I just took my
per level.
Page. Whoa. That's not good, man.
It's not good at all.
Wait, how much I'm already at?
44?
Yeah, I got 45.
Oh, the advantage there.
Yeah, I think I got this, man. Don't worry. Oh! Okay.
Oh, it starts. It begins.
Hey, get your ass over here. Let me get a young Q in your ass.
It's funny watching Gragas walk.
You want that mini right there, Mike? Come on, take it.
I'll take it. What are you talking about? What do you mean? Ryan,
oh
fix your
god,
game.
Oh
my gosh. Okay,
that
Ryan.
That was actually funny. That was legitimately, like, actually pretty fucking funny.
Holy.
Oh god.
Okay, Rito. I know who you want to win now. Okay.
Yeah. Alright, get your ass over here. Get your ass over here, boy.
You have a lot of HP. That health per level.
Yeah, it's starting to scale up a little bit there, huh? Oh, I forgot I can't go through minions! Go away!
Oh, bad! Ooh! Am I, though?
Not looking good, though.
Am I bad? Maybe I'm not. No, not like this.
Nope!
I'm talking about that. I'm not risking it. I cannot risk it. That's a little too dangerous.
Okay, we out here. We're out here struggling, team, but we're still headed to win it. I have a plan.
That makes me scared.
I like this, man. I do have a plan. Be okay. I can do it, team. I can do it.
Oh, that's a spicy ass.
Let's go.
That
okay.
Was a spicy.
I'll take it. Wait, why did you hold me away?
Okay.
Wait, you didn't hold me away?
What?
You didn't use your ulti, right?
Oh, yeah, because I was gonna, but then I just felt like it wouldn't matter. What was the range on that ult? Jesus. Okay.
Hey, man, right. I have some Gragas games under my belt, you know what I mean?
Damn.
Let's go, dude. 3-3. You guys didn't believe in me.
Final round.
Alright, now it's time for me to get blasted.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, with
if
this
I lose
skin.
This? What?
Yeah. If you lose this?
Oh, I was gonna say, if I lose this, not only do I lose the whole thing, but then I also lose with Zed. It's like double the bad.
Oh, man.
This is like the pressure's on, man.
Alright, full concentration.
On.
I will become Hokage. I need to please, chat, raise your arms to the sky. I need a spirit bomb for this one.
A spirit bomb for this one. The biggest spirit bomb possible.
This is the final round. And I'm gonna get destroyed. Alright, here we go.
I'm actually nervous. Like, actually, I'm not gonna lie. Like, I'm actually a little nervous. I used to have home guards.
Yeah, I don't know. I usually have home guards longer than you for some reason. Being as a side?
I don't know. Maybe you're hacking.
Oh, he's got those steps, dude. He's got the steps. Guys, I haven't hit one.
I mean, neither, though. Don't worry. Alright, try hard pants are on, man.
Alright, I'm going quiet. I'm actually going quiet for this one, too.
This one's serious. This is serious.
This is the last one. Ooh, there we go. Oh. That's not good. Oh, come on!
Fuck that.
Ooh, that was so close.
Holy fuck! Give me out of this. Give me the fuck out of this, please. Give me out of this place. Jesus, man. I don't know. I'm like panicking here, man. This is bad. This is really, really bad.
I got an idea. I have a plan. I have a plan for this one too. We do have a plan, team. He's mechanically better at Zed, but I do have a plan. I'm a jungle main. I got something. Dang it, plan ruined.
Are you gonna cheese with your ignite because you use the sinner?
Yeah, that's what I was gonna do.
He's in the bed. Oh, Faker may be in trouble here, Deathmark. Tries to clean it up for Ryu. Oh, look at the cleanse, look at the moves. Faker, what was that?
Pop, let's go, we won.
No way, dude.
Oh, dude, I was gonna cheese you with ignite because I knew it was like 30 seconds sooner.
Why
and then you choked.
So fast? Oh my god.
Because you backed early. Oh
yeah, I fucking backed early. Holy shit, I'm boosted, man.
Alright, well, we did it, team. We did it for the Weeb Nation.
Not like this, man. Okay.
I guess that's such a charity now.
I don't know what charity. What are the charities? Is it, like, I'm sure there's like...
I mean, you can take your time looking for the charities. I think last time I donated to charity, on stream at least, it was like to a water one. Because, like, I mean, water's important.
To a water one?
Yeah, either water or children or something like that, but...
Mm-hmm. I mean, I'll do like cancer or something.
You can choose your choose it off stream though. All right, dude.
Spicy.
It was fun, dude. My heart's beating now after those ones, man. Same, like I'm out of breath right now. I'm actually out of breath. All right, man. Well, it was good games.
All right, man. GG, man. GG.
I got lucky this time. We got to do it some other time again.
Yeah. For sure. Jesus, rematch. That was so close. Holy fuck.
All right, dude. Well, you have a great rest of your day, dude.
All right, man. You too, man.
Peace. All right, peace. All right, between us, I don't know if Red's still watching, so I was gonna either do this. I was gonna either give Red 250 without him knowing, because I know his PayPal anyway. Give him 250, kind of chip in half, or just do 500 of my own. I think I might just do 500 of my own, guys. You know what, dude? Let's do AGDQ. Let's do AGDQ.
Twitch.tv.
Okay, here we go. Okay, so this is AGDQ, right? I'm gonna click to donate. I'm afraid it'll show my Prevent Cancer Foundation. It'll show my address, so I'm gonna hide it real quick. Let me just hide it real quick. I'm gonna click to donate. Okay, there you go. Remove this. We don't need to bid on anything. You guys are awesome once again. Less than three. There you go. My email. I don't know what that email is for. Actually, we're doing 600, right? We're gonna do 600, yeah. Okay, Graham, I'm putting in your 100, dude. But you guys, don't do that because you know the whole chargeback stuff. Okay, we're good. Donate.
We have a $600 donation from NIGHTBLUE3. You guys are awesome.
This email, NIGHTBLUE LLC, this email confirms that you've donated $600 to Prevent Cancer Foundation. And then there's an email using PayPal. My transaction ID is right there. So I'm hiding that just in case I don't want anyone to get in trouble. Okay? So it starts with a 3. If you want to figure out the rest, go for it. Be my guest. Oh, NIGHTBLUE3, get it? NIGHTBLUE3. Well, I did do it. It's there.